And welcome again, everybody. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement as we get set for this tilt.
Gary, looking forward to it. A couple of teams both have something to prove. This should be a good one.
That's going to go into the corner. Nice feathering touch. There's a neutral zone breakup with that stick. Wing pass, and he's got it. They were in too soon. Good pass up the wing to move it forward. There's that puck in behind the net. Got it on the stick. We're going to continue play here, but we're going to get a penalty call. There's a nice poke check. That breaks up that attack.
Oh, man, this has got to hurt. He two-handed him. Slashing, 2 minutes.
Off that face-off, tied up to Dean. The puck's picked up by his winger. Puts the pad on him. Trying to pick that puck up in front of his own net. Danger wants to clear. Lucic. Elto's stick is picking that one up. Shows he knew where that pass was going. He'd already read it. Got it where he wanted it and got it on goal. Picks it up. To get it out. Good play in the offensive end to keep this one alive. Tremendous save. What a glove. Scores! Power play goal. Good point of the game to pick up that first goal. Bill may jump into more of it.
Just it's always a good time to score. We'll just see if they score more because I think they're going to need more.
Offensive opportunity. Scores! He's got a shot at a trick. That's his second. Elto's lost another faceoff. That's been the story of the night. Maybe it will be the story of this game. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Shot! Love save. He's got that puck covered. Has lost another faceoff. That's gone on all night, Bill.
Might as well just retreat and give the other guys the puck.
Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Leaves the defender in the lurch. What a move he put on. DeLucci. That one straight up the middle. To Helminen. Offside whistle there. He couldn't hold that blue line. Moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the face-off. He's got it. Needs to clear. Offense will start the far side corner in that easy dump-in. Takes that pass in the middle of the ice heading in. Underway, D to D pass along the blue line. Right time, right place. He blocked it. I don't think he even knew it. He is really hurting, Bill. He can't get off the ice.
He is clearly injured, and he doesn't want to abandon his shift. I mean, what a player.
During the conclusion of this first period. Here's an offensive chance from Adik as he gets around him. Takes the shot. Great chance lost. Hit the iron. And but Adik beat the goaltender. Got the stick in, knocks it away. All right, first period is over, and this thing has just been a disaster. At least on one side of that board. 3-0 after one. Goaltender, get this out of there. Trying to clear. He gets that one back on the stick after knocking it down. Wants to get the offense going as he comes through center ice. Poke checks the puck away. Up the middle. Zone. That ends that offensive attack. Needs to move it. Elto's loss of the puck right there. That'll take him out of the offensive zone. Boy, you don't need that. Here's a 2-on-1. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Lucic. He'll lug that puck from the point. Loose puck and he gains control of it. To Helminen. Another turnover in this game. That one coming on the one too many moves. And an offensive opportunity goes by the boards. Back up along that blue line point. Got the stick in, knocks the puck away. It's up for grabs. That one covered some ground all the way up to the neutral zone. Good shot, scores! And that's two that are unanswered in the net. With less than 5 minutes to go here in this second period, plenty of time to tie this up.
No question. They've got momentum on their side. They've got that big adrenaline burst after scoring. Watch them come hard here.
Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Here's an opportunity. Good effort on a one-timer. Tremendous opportunity right there, but it's where it ends up. A post-rocket. That's a good defensive play with that offense moving in. Gets that puck. period. Wants to move it. That one's going to stop on the offside. Lucic. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Throws that in the slot. Big time wrist shot. Great opportunity gone. Expected a tight game, and after two periods of play, that's exactly what we've got. 3-2 at the end of two periods. This period filled with some moments worthy of recapping. Let's go back and take a look. Enjoy, everybody. Our third period underway. See if it's decisive or not. Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Helmanen's given that puck away again. That has been a problem all night. One of the reasons they're behind. Oh, gain some room. Shot! Big save. Penalty to come. The official score for the call on this.
Well, anyway, you cut it. This is a slashing penalty. He's trying to slice him and dice him.
Big time traffic as he takes that chance. Breaks that offensive flow up. Picks that puck up along the point, up against the wall. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. That'll get a whistle for the offside. Defensive play to break it up. Shoots! Under pressure. Nomelin's stick. Right place, right time. Move that puck out of there, and he did. Puck loose. Picks it up. Easy save with the pad. Freeze that puck up in the neutral zone. He's got the puck. Through the center. That's how you break up offensive flow. Good poke check. He shoots, he scores! And that's going to tie it up. Goals have not exactly come easy, but that one ties it up here in the third period. I think they're on a roll.
Well, they're on a roll because the process has been in place. That's what coaches always say. Focus on the process, and right now, puck possession belongs to them.
Tough to get a stick on that one. Nobody can get control. Just shoving it along the wall. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. Play to move that puck up the wing side. Nearing the 10-minute mark here in the third. Good action at each end. Teams tied 3-3. What a move. Blocker save. And there's the whistle on the icing call on the touch. Puck's going to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. two on two the other way. From down low, back up to the blue line. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Elevated that one and got it on the tape. And another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box.
Even if the ref hadn't seen this one, Gary, I bet he can hear it. That was a pretty good slash.
Time of the penalty, 13 minutes, 8 seconds.
Love seeing that at the defensive end. Snap. Oh, what a shot. Scores. Now four unanswered goals. There's the goal they needed. They go up by one. Not a lot of time left here in the third period. So how do you win this thing?
Well, they've got to be good defensively, but they've got to avoid playing the rest of the period in their own end. They've got to attack.
Job with a stick to get that puck off the offensive hands. Big shot! And that's going to knot it up. A mighty happy group of fans here with that last goal. This game is tied.
What the coaches always say is keep playing, guys. Don't quit. This time it pays off.
Good effort right there to break up the attack. Wrist shot on net. Needs to get this puck cleared. Good stop. Clock ticks away. Not much time left in the third. Game still at hand. That one right through the middle of the ice. He got it on the tape. Through center ice. Two on two in the rush. Great dig. He's got room. Save. Gets that one up and out.
This game,
it's tied, and we're going to go on and play in overtime until we find a winner. A look back, a period that had some pretty darn good plays in it. Here are some of the best. Utah presents our overtime period fortunes to these two clubs. We'll see if we got a game winner on the ice. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Bad save. That one up along the wall. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Through center ice they come. That one on the tape as he heads up ice. Picks it up in the offensive end. They try to pick that puck off his stick. Chance. Oh, did he flash the pad on that? Great save. Two on two the other way.